Scotland. That's what side of the road was the person driving on? Not loading. Okay, never mind. Scotland's my first guess, but it could be wrong. Yeah, we are on the other side of the road. It's not Scotland. Okay, it's somewhere in Europe then. Slovakia or something? Oh, bus. It is Slovakia. Okay. 28 on Slovakia. What's the name of this little village? Heshava. 28. I don't like that they're different colours. 21. Keep looking. Be a bigger city down here, it seems. Not necessarily. Slovak, let's reset and go this way. Ah, there's a town right here. Wonderful. Rimskva Pila. Okay. Well, Rimskva Sabota is there. I don't know. Somewhere down here. It's not a bad guess anyway. Hashava, Rimskva Pila. Yeah, it's pretty close. It says 72. They must have redone the roads at some point. Is that basically in the middle of the country? Yeah, basically. I think Rimsk is a region name because there's a couple of towns around here with that on it. Pretty decent guess. Spain or Greece. Chakras. Yeah, it's Greece. Chakras. Where in Greece do I think I am? I think quite northern Greece, if I had to make a guess. Keratia or Chakras? sea out to the south. And an island there. Don't know Greece very well, if I'm being honest. We could be on one of the islands as well, which is really what's gonna fuck me if I'm wrong here. Important to check that. No, I don't know. I think we're like probably somewhere like there. All the way down near Athens. That's pretty brutal. Damn, that stings. Indonesia. Jawa Barat, Western Java. Sounds good to me. Kiamis. Yeah, I think Kiamis is the town name I'm in here. Could be a tiny small village though, you never know. Hard to tell, but I'm pretty confident this is Western Java. A road sign saying like Jakarta 50 kilometers away would be pretty nice. Because this island's got 150 million people on it, and I don't think Kiamis is going to come up in the map. Kiasim? I don't think that's it. It can't hurt to guess there, can it? I'll guess there. Down there. Kiamis. It does show up. I probably should have looked a bit harder. That's more east than I thought it would be. West Java. I probably should have looked all around this region, or guessed the middle there, that's alright. Score's going fine, but we're struggling with the rounds. Just like Dubai or something. I don't know, where's this? Duran, Titresta. Sun is sort of north, but also sort of not. Like Mexico, maybe? Ecuador, that makes sense. E49. Yaguchi. Fifty-eight, 59, 69. Can't see the 49, 46. Forty-nine, Yaguchi. There you go. Yeah, I could feel the South American. I just didn't think it was Mexico, and the sun was basically right smack bang in the middle of everything. Train lines there. So, what stretch of road am I on? Well, this is the only one that really makes sense, but it doesn't seem right. There's no businesses on this road. Duran. T. Treste. Consider me confused. Ah, there. So where? No, I have no idea. Duran's to the south on a road. Oh, see, we were down there. It makes more sense, but I guess the 49 to go to Yaguchi is 2 kilometers away. That makes more sense. Is this Egypt or something? Yeah, it is. Ministry of Antiques, Greek Orthodox, Alexandria. Oh no. Church of St. George, Greek Orthodox Patriarchy of Alexandria and all Africa. Well, there's the Church of St. George in Alexandria. Or is it in Cairo? Hard to tell. Old Cairo opposite Saint Sagrius Church. Old Cairo Bazaar. Interesting. Where's this Church of St. George? We've got to be in Cairo. It's Giza. Just not seeing it, am I? Have I gone past it? St. Mary? Cannot find it. Ah, it was quite the ways off. That's alright, not a bad score. Weird day, I didn't figure out a single one of them. The scores were not that bad though. Greece stung me a bit. It was a pretty bad guess there, but I'm not disappointed in that result.